I want to make sure I know where I'm hitting, so I get my 8-inch target in front of the torso target. Wind 94 AE, off the log, 250 yards. My 4-click adjustment down seemed to have worked from yesterday, so I'm going to take one more shot. Second shot was a lot better windage wise.